Hello and welcome to this video on Christopher Nolan, the talented filmmaker known for his visually stunning and intellectually challenging films. Born in London in 1970, Nolan began his career in the late 1990s with the low-budget indie film Following, which showcased his unique style and storytelling abilities. From there, he quickly gained recognition for his critically acclaimed films such as Memento, Inception, and Interstellar. One of the defining aspects of Nolan's work is his commitment to practical effects and avoiding CGI whenever possible. This allows for a sense of realism and immersion in his films that is often lacking in more heavily CGI-dependent movies. Nolan is also known for his complex and non-linear narrative, often using flashbacks and other storytelling devices to keep the audience on their toes. This can be seen in films like Memento, where the main character's inability to form new memories is used as a narrative device. Similarly, in Interstellar, the concept of time travel plays a major role. In addition to his original works, Nolan has also directed several high-profile blockbusters, including the Dark Knight trilogy and Dunkirk. These films showcase his ability to bring big-budget action and special effects to the screen while still maintaining his signature style and attention to character development. Overall, Christopher Nolan is a filmmaker who consistently delivers thought-provoking and visually stunning films that challenge the audience and push the boundaries of traditional storytelling. We can't wait to see his next project, Oppenheimer, starring Cillian Murphy. Like, share and subscribe for such content.